When Get yep. Ready to Fly hit, I went, no way.
So, and then they went, no way.
It's such an iconic theme song, especially for Impact. Like, that's one of the most iconic theme songs in Impact.
I didn't realize, like, what his song was until I heard it. And I go, oh, yeah, I know this song for sure.
Of course.
Like, it's easily one of the most known, if not the most known, Impact theme of all time.
That and I think Samoa Joe are, like, one
Yeah, you throw Jarrett in there. I think Jarrett's is pretty up there, too.